Hello everyone and welcome on Michel Joux. I'm using right now the original Captain America Disney Infinity had been selling with Disney Infinity 2.0. It's not the new one that you can buy with Battlegrounds. It's the original one. I'm using him to show you another power disc called Pieces of Eight. It's from, well, based on the movie Pirates of the Caribbean. What it does, it's that in the first Disney Infinity 1.0, you gain about 8% more pieces of gold. In the first game, you were using pieces of gold to buy stuff in your toy box instead of blue orbs. So with that power disc, you would get 8% more pieces of gold. I don't know if it works with the blue sparks in the 2.0 or 3.0. I would have to look for it on the internet, but I know that it works in the first Disney Infinity. So with all that said, I'm saying thanks again and see you next time. Bye bye.